If you're still missing the last stimulus check, you might be getting it today. The IRS says people who receive Social Security and others who do not normally file a tax return can expect their payments today in the mail. Most of those payments will be made electronically, either through direct deposit or to your Direct Express card. You can check when your payment is set to arrive by going to IRS.gov and clicking on Get My Payment.